Commander, sir, we have word that what I found is that I have intercepted a transmission. Do you want me to play it? Of course I do, soldier. Now, who is it from? It's from the commander. Okay, play it. Like, now, please. That'd be good. General Vic. That's even your name? I know I'm not that good with names. How's your life? How's your wife? That's a joke. Clone troopers aren't supposed to have wives. So, I got word that, you have a prison cell open. So, with, permission from, Jedi General, Quivlin Voss, at least I think that's his name. Like I said, I'm terrible with names. We are transporting one of the prisoners from a previous engagement to your facility. Now, make sure you keep it ready. We're also having a surprise inspection. Well, we're going to inspect your place. So, right now, you're going to have to, you know, get it spip-spot ready. So, that we all can, what's it called? Not be, mad at stuff. I don't know. So we're not, you know, in a mess. So, yeah, get ready for my arrival. I'll be here within, 24 hours. So, see you later, Commander. Goodbye. Well, okay, you heard the Commander. Now, we need to get, cleaning up because I don't want to be in that kind of trouble. Nobody would. Hurry up and get cleaning. Now. Now. Jerry left his post again. I wonder where he went. Hey, Mike, have you seen Jerry? I think he disappeared because I was supposed to go with him to lunch. I have no idea where Jerry went. I was going to go ask you. Hey, Commander, it's almost time for lunch. What should we get? I have no idea. Maybe takeout? Commander, one of the clone troopers, his name is nicknamed Jerry, he seems to have gone missing. What do you mean by missing? Well, by missing, I mean, nobody can really find him. He's disappeared. He's gone. Nobody can find him. Should we put out a search? That would be a logical idea. Yeah, we're probably going to put off a search after lunch because I'm starving. Yeah, probably would go for some Burger King. No, sir, you don't want to go to Burger King, sir. You really don't want to go to Burger King. Yeah, but some people at the space like Burger King. Let's not make a fight about this and let's, go to the takeout store that we call on the supermarket. A suspicious ship right after one of our men has decided to, gone missing. Very sneaky. I'm going to call the base commander and see what he thinks about this because I don't remember any visitors coming. Boss, look! It's a clone trooper upstairs.
Well, don't worry. I'll be able to take it down. Nobody can escape me.
Well, Commander, it's good that you still have your good aim, but, us and the other, Mandalorian troopers were just wondering, what is the mission objective, considering that, we never saw the briefing. We were actually just told to come here to, see things and assist you in your conflicts. Well, the topic of discussion of what I'm doing is that I, as a Mandalorian, am going to save one of our other men. He was captured by the clone troopers, and he decided to well, they brought him here according to a transmission, and that's why we're here, to save him. Ah, this is a great plan, sir. Yeah, no, I have the best plans, and thankfully our wise true leader approved it. Now, hurry up and get looking for him. Yes, sir. Sir, the alarms are deactivated. I set him as a false alarm. Good soldier. That was good. Now, hurry up and get down here. We kind of need you. Yes, sir. Mandalorian, you're on Republic turf right now. That you cannot do that. You are under arrest for things that that's trespassing, and trespassing is against at least 7 different laws according to the system. Yes, please surrender now, or I will be forced to terminate you. Please, please, please surrender now. This is my first day on the job. Please. Oh my god, somebody or something just decided to go and blast off Jerry, or whatever his name was. I need to inform somebody, possibly the commander. Whoa, for being a prison base, there's not that many guards. We've only encountered 2, so... I wonder where any more guards are. Well, probably in the command room, sir. That's a great idea. We should hit there. I'm not saying it's a great idea. I'm just saying that's where they are. Shut up. Well, that was the most boring staff meeting I've ever had in this base. And I haven't had that much. Well, considering that me, Commander Cody, would decide to actually do something with my life besides be a dumb, stupid clone trooper... That's besides the point, considering that I'm doing nothing else with my cloned life. Commander Cody! What is it, soldier? Well, some intruders have broken into the base and they've killed Jerry or whatever his name was. Oh my gosh. Get all the men ready and give them their guns. We need to, subdue the threat and make sure they die. And kill them to death. Yes, sir. Get all the men ready. You're my right-hand man, if I even remember you. Sir, yes, sir. Come on, troopers. Saddle up. It's time. It's time for a big battle. Commander, why is there a battle? Number one, I'm a sergeant, not the commander. And number two, it's because we need to defend the base, because there's some intruders coming in. We don't know what they want, but we don't negotiate with terrorists. No, wait, no, that's the police, but still, we don't. So, yes, we need to protect this base. That's why you need your weapons, soldiers. That's all I'm going to say, because this is a, you're going to find out. Okay, sir. Well, Commander, it seems that we're, kind of lost, concerning that we cannot find where the, outpost is. Well, you stupid, you forgot to grab the map. There was a map? Well, of course there's a map. What base doesn't have a map? Well, usually they give maps to new people. And that guy said he was new, but he didn't have a map. Maybe he put in his dormitory. Oh my. This air is not good. What do they put in it? You know, this planet has a lot of... side effects include nausea, diarrhea, something. This isn't a medical ad. It's not like we're advertising this random planet in the middle of nowhere. Why would we do that, boss? Well, I don't know. You need to ask me that.
No, you don't. No, you don't need to ask me that. So, you know what? Just go around the corner. You'll probably find something there anyway. Well, okay, sir, I will do that, and I won't probably like the outcome. Steady, men, steady. You don't know when they'll be able to come around the corner, because we know they're there, because magic. Well, troopers, fellow Mandalorians, fellow friends, well, if you die, we'll miss you, and it's good that you've served our kind. Sir, do you really have to keep saying that at every corner? Well, do you want to be honored? Because you would have been shot if there was someone there and you wouldn't have been honored by me. Well, you do got a good point, but you just listen to me next time. If there is a next time, you dumb, stupid moron. Whoa, Commander. Whoa. They did not have that much men. Wow, we won. We actually won. Of course we won. We're freaking Mandalorians, you moron. Such good people. Well, sir, a couple of men went to check during the battle, and, they did not find the prisoner. Or any records of a prisoner. They're saying that a prisoner is coming. Oh, crap. Well, we're going to have to hide all the bodies. Dump them off. This is a floating base, right? Yes, sir. Dump them off. They'll eventually, you know. Yeah. So, we should get lunch. Huh. So, well, guys, I wonder how if there's any people that are coming. Well, sir, we did say that they're bringing a transport. The commander is. Oh yeah, he's coming. Well, I hope he comes soon, 'cause I'm missing my Burger King burger. Something about this base seems off. What is it, Commander? Well, this place is surprisingly clean. Like, cleaningly clean. Okay, sir, what do you mean by that? I mean by, Commander Cody's outpost is very messy. Extremely messy. Why is it so empty? It's very quiet. Very scary. Very suspicious. We should investigate. Oh, no, no. Oh, sure, sir. Yes, sir. Well, Commander? Yeah, we were hiding in here. We're the last of the base defense. Considering that, Well, there was a battle here, but apparently they're great at cleaning up. So, yeah, there was a battle here between Mandalorians and us, and I swear we're telling the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth. If you check the security cameras, there was. If you check my blaster, it's been dirty. So, Cody,
General Kenobi is requesting us to go to Naboo. There's a prison there that needs our assistance for yeah. Yeah, you're gonna have to come. It's Jedi General's orders. Okay, I can be ready down there.